Have you ever wondered why pilots drop fuel during flights? It's actually a safety measure in case of emergencies. If an airplane experiences an engine failure or other emergency, it may need to make an emergency landing. However, a fully loaded airplane might be too heavy to do so safely. That's where fuel dumping comes in. By dropping fuel from the wings or fuselage of the aircraft, pilots can quickly reduce the weight of the airplane and make an emergency landing possible.